By the way, this is Lake Waikarimoana, a place that we've been hunting and fishing since middle of 1970s. Isn't it awesome?
All right.
You reckon? Should be more.
Not as big as that monster you got.
Yeah. Nice fish, mate. Nice fish, brother. Oh, beautiful fish.
Ah, fucking gone.
Oh, my. I switch, man, don't rush it. What happened?
Came off.
I threw a few line at them, but I didn't get them. You know what? I'm gonna throw a few more line on them and make sure that don't make any mistake. You with me? You talking to me? Are you talking to me? Alright, boys, we go up. Take the camera just in case we get the bastard. Here we go. Sign off.
How big is it, mate?
Oh, I think it's about 3 easy, 3 kg, but if she come closer, get my finger into him.
Might have to take him down to the beach, mate.
You reckon?
I would.
Yeah, maybe that's the better
way. I wouldn't try and land him here.
Yeah, it's too deep here. We can't put him on the... Ah, mate.
He doesn't like it, mate.
I know. This time, if I get him this side of the... Look at the size of this.
How many, mate?
Oh, mate.
Mountable?
Mountable, all right.
What fly?
A little hairy man, actually.
Hairy
a
man?
Single hairy man, very small. I didn't have any feathers.
Right. Hairy man.
Yeah, little hairy man, boy.
Yeah.
Look at the jaw on his.
Yeah.
I reckon she's nice, eh?
Yeah, I'd say it's probably closer to four, man.
Yeah, oh, yeah, look at him. Jesus, yeah. I reckon mount this guy.
I'd say so.
Hey?
It's a mounter, yeah.
Mr. Cabas here. How are you?
Good,
how many fish you got?
Oh.
Well, nice one, eh? Last night, eh?
Wasn't bad.
Goodness me, it's cold.
Well, the biggest fish I got, anyway.
The biggest fish you got?
Yeah, in my life, yeah. Yeah, I mean, for trout, of course. And it was a good brownie.
Oh, right. Nice. Yeah, it was a nice brownie.
What are you cooking, bro?
We have bacon, egg, tomatoes, and mushroom.
Oh, gee, that's a great breakfast.
To our camping ground. After breakfast, we go and check the Rangitaki River on the top, where automatic come into it. And hopefully there'll be some nice big fish there.
Oh, there he goes.
He'll come back. He's fighting that. He's here, mate, right in front of me. There's a couple of ringers around him, but that's the one. I reckon he's a good six and a half kilo. I'll try. Shall I go in?
Ah, fucking gone.
That's bloody four, mate.
Four.
What's going on here?
What do you reckon? About maybe 6 kilos?
Yeah, it was a big bugger.
I hope you enjoyed this session, and I hope to see you one day in New Zealand. Ka kite anō. Take care of yourself. The fish was 11.25 pound, and it's a beauty. Fish light and fish deep. You may lose a lot of fish, but you have fun to fool them.